things. What are the chances I can avoid Mom or David?
One of them, pretty good. Both, nah. Plus, you know I'll walk up to them and talk to them anyway. I don't know. I might just avoid David.
Oh, damn it. I'm flipping them over.
Not yet. I told you. 3 minutes each side.
They're gonna burn.
Oh, you're the expert now.
I can't stand it.
I'm telling you, it'll make a mess. You know, you don't have to make me breakfast. I'd settle for flowers.
You cook all the time. I want you to have a break at home.
You should give her breakfast in bed.
You are a world-class act, David Madsen.
Mom actually looks pretty happy right now.
Yeah, I guess she is, you know, but she got breakfast in bed. Well, she can't help it, that guy died. Okay, I've had it. That's it.
Hey, who's there?
Rumpelstiltskin. Who do you think it is?
Hey.
Chloe, your hair. When did you... Was this for the play?
Mm-mm.
I heard you performed last night.
Nope.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I did, but this is something different.
None of that matters now. Oh, I am so glad to see you.
Ew.
Good to see you, Chloe. Coming home was a smart decision.
Oh, God. Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom.
Thank you, sweetheart.
Was that me when it's underlined?
I didn't get you anything.
Having you back home is present enough.
Dying flowers, too.
I'm just here to pick up something. Then I have to go.
Are you coming home tonight?
Mom, I don't know.
I wish you would tell me what you're up to.
Hanging out with Rachel. That's all I'm up to.
I'm just hanging out with Rachel.
Oh, how is Rachel? I was telling David about the play and you being in it.
She's not doing too well, but...
I really gotta go.
Gotta go,
Listen,
Mom!
Wait. Before you go, David has something to say to you.
No, please.
It won't take but a minute.
Oh, God. It'll be the worst minute of my life. At least today.
Mom.
I don't want to say a word to him.
I don't think this is the best idea.
You already promised.
What did he promise? Did he apologize?
Chloe. I've made an agreement with your mother to trust you from now on.
I guess it was after you ransacked my room.
Really? What does that mean?
It means that from today forward, I'm going to take you at your word.
Until?
So, if you say you haven't been smoking or drinking, then I'll just leave you be.
Okay.
Even though she had pot yesterday.
David, the idea is you should feel comfortable here, Chloe.
I agree.
David's not going to question you, and neither am I.
He's a liar. He searched my room. I guess that was last night. Today is a new leaf? I don't know.
David's lying to your face, Mom. He searched my room.
Oh, was that her?
What?
You didn't know? Detective Dickwad here went through all of my drawers and my bed.
It's what you asked me to do. Make sure she's got no drugs or alcohol for her own good.
Oh, my goodness, Chloe.
That's not really trusting someone.
I'm sorry.
I thought that... I'm sorry, Joyce. I didn't know this would upset you.
It's Chloe who deserves the apology.
Well,
hell yes.
I'm sorry that I violated your privacy. I did it with your best interest in mind.
Yeah, not true. I'm not accepting that. He says that, but he ransacked our room. He is not coming clean. She can't trust him. Never mind about trusting her or not. That's it, then?
That's it? That's your apology?
Well, now, I thought that...
What about sorry for not trusting me in the first place? And convincing my mom to mistrust me, too?
That's not David's fault.
What about sorry for calling me a loser? And always talking to me like I just came out of juvie? What about sorry for lecturing me all the time when you're fucking no one? Mm. You're not my dad. Who the hell gave you that right?
Your mom, apparently.
Sorry for moving in with my mom against my wishes?
Chloe.
Chloe, I know you don't like me. I know you think I don't understand you. But I do.
Do you?
I've been meaning to show you something.
Which dish? What you got? What is that?
This is my friend Phil Becker. We served in the same unit. Two tours. Becker was killed near the end of our deployment. Roadside IED.
What's that mean?
We used to joke about all the trouble we were gonna get into once we got back home. But he died. He died, and I didn't. And I think about that fact every damn day. The point is, I've had my share of grief. I know what you're going through.
Well, he wasn't your dad. It's totally different.
So I guess what I'm saying is, I'm here to do whatever I can to help you get over the loss of your dad.
There's nothing he can do to do that, I don't think.
Please, I'm begging you. Give David a chance, won't you?
Well, he did open up to us here.
Here. Why don't you keep this photo for a little while? Think about what I've said.
All right, Jarhead. I'll accept his offer.
David looks so young. And this Phil guy, they look close.
What's written on Chloe's palm? Reminder quest for the day? I just barely saw it in the writing. What's it say?
Thank you, David.
Oh, it says Chloe. XOXOXO or something, I think.
Mom.
I'm just so proud of you both.
Mom, I really need to go.
Be careful out there, Chloe.
Yep. I love you, sweetheart.
All right.
Bye.
What the hell?
Yep, he moved all the stuff out. Moved all his stuff in.
Just gotta grab Dad's toolbox and then get out of here quick.
That's a really big bag of rice cereal.
This might actually be helpful for fixing up the truck.
Take the smaller one, thank you. It looks like a painting. Oh, we're gonna get run over. Ugh. Hell with the truck, let's get the boat running. We'll just drag the boat up into the mountains and swim away with Brer Squirrel. Let's she rip out a page and tape it so she can look. That's a pretty cool idea.
Work with me here.
No, I think there's gonna be trouble here because I saw a little tiny teaser. Couldn't resist watching it. There's some kind of trouble in a junkyard, that's all I can say.
Damn it!
Ouch. Yeah, and that's not the trouble.
Better. But still needs a bit more love. I can salvage this beast. I just need to find the right tool for each problem.
What the hell do we do with an intake valve? Okay, we've got another page. I think I want a tattoo. Yeah, I know, it's permanent, right? But that's the thing, though, it's not. Not really, because we're not permanent at all. Funny how much simpler life seems when you keep that in mind. Like my hair. I wanted to see what it would look like blue, so I did. It looks awesome. One day I'll make it all blue. Yeesh. And if I don't like it then, so what? It'll all fall out eventually. See how that works? You know what else isn't permanent? David. The bleeper searched my room when I was away and then gave the world's lamest apology. He tried to connect with me about his dead friend, which, fine, A for effort again, I guess. Eventually I got out of there and headed to the garage, which David is transforming into his own personal asshole cave. At least I got what I came for. Dad's toolbox. I bet he would have liked the idea of me using his tools to fix a ride. Off to the junkyard to see if I can get that truck working. I know it's far from permanent, but here's hoping that Beast has a little more life in it. Chloe, the impermanent marker. Okay, we got a text from David. Oh god, leave us alone. You don't understand. Chloe, this is David. Did my mom give you my number? Yes, she did. I noticed you took your father's toolbox. Are you working on a project? None of your business, sort of. What kind of project? Geez, what happened to trusting me? No, I was just asking. Glad to see you taking an interest in something. Keep it up. Is he capable of speaking to me like I'm a normal person? Sorry, I mean Chloe. I'm like becoming Chloe at this point. I'm so pissed about David. Okay, lame ass text thing over. Let's check stuff. Right, check. What is that? The Huzumawatsa? The Huzumawatsa working? That oil?
This thing is gunked the fuck up.
What is that? Oh, fuel filter? Oh, okay. Oh yeah, turn on the content ID, sure. Checking the intake valve, I guess. Serpentine belt?
Looks like someone tried to patch this thing up sometime before I was born. At this point, I think that ancient duct tape is better than anything I can do.
Fans?
Better leave it be. Security guard at Blackwell
Academy. Is that true? I want to hear that.
I used to. I quit, actually.
I can definitely see some problems. Just need to match them to the right tool.
Shh. Hell yeah.
Fantastic. We're about to play a brand new track from Pisshead.
And if you haven't Pisshead. Heard it yet,
what I want you to do is crank that stereo up as loud as it goes. If anyone complains, what do you tell them, Skip?
Pisshead rules?
Nailed it.
We're gonna get...
I should have seen you come through my periphery. So now I find some comfort in your agony. I'm full of melancholy, content to meet despair. I try to purge you out, but it's no use, you're always there.
Okay. It sounds like, to me it sounds like Stone Temple Pilots, but a little more, you know, traditional rock mixed in. Okay, so we're going to blow on the fuel filter, oil filter.
Maybe.
Ugh.
Sick.
And guys, don't get any hints. Don't get any ideas from that. And specifically guys, I mean. What is that? What am I checking under there?
It's pretty loose. How can I tighten it?
A wrench? In the toolbox? Yeah, before I do that, let me look at everything else. We'll check this. What is it?
Looks like the serpentine belt could use some help.
Yeah, we're gonna do that in a second. I wanna look at the manual, actually.
It's not like I need a manual. But I'm really glad it's here.
Distributor cap. Contacts. Remove carbon built up. Lubricate with dielectric grease. Okay. So that is... I'm gonna learn something now, right? Where's one? I guess one is the whole thing. Intake manifold. Throttle body. Vacuum pipe. Intake pipe. And air filter. Serpentine belt. Crankshaft pulley. Coolant pump. Shouldn't that be coolant? Well, I don't know what coolant is. AC compressor and tensioner pulley. Use 18mm wrench to release adjust tension. Okay, we need 18mm. We know that. Let's check the distributor cap first. I want to look at everything.
The distributor cap looks pretty gross. I need something small to scrape the gunk off the cap.
A wrench for each of those, okay. Let's get the user wrench then.
Nothing doing.
Nothing doing, okay. What does it say? Battery post?
This connection is pretty shaky. I could fix this battery post if I could get a good enough grip on it.
Wrench? I guess a wrench doesn't solve all our problems.
Not helping.
Nope. Radiator cap.
This thing seems pretty gunked up. I think I should move on to something else.
That one's a lost cause. Alright, so does the wrench work on this?
Much better.
Cool. At least the wrench is good for something. There's got to do these two things. Looking.
I bet Dad would have liked the idea of me using his tools to fix a ride.
Oh, guess we heard that already. Pliers? and screwdriver. Oh, we can only take one at a time?
Ah.
Screwdriver it. For this? Maybe probably not.
Something's wrong with the battery post.
I want to see if what she'll say about this. Probably won't work on that. What do I know? Oh. It is working? What the hell are we doing to it?
That should help keep shit distributed.
We tighten something? Okay. Oh, we got alert system going on here. Okay. Air quality health advisory. Arcadia Bay Forest Watch, Arcadia Bay, Oregon, 7:45 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, Sunday, May 9th, 2010. Culmination State Park fire remains active. Moderate to heavy smoke expected. Limit outdoor activity. Well, that's too damn bad. I guess we're just going to have to suffocate. Reattach, because we're busy out here.
Back from whence you came.
Don't break it. Tomorrow they think she has money for a distributor cap. Can we screwdriver this too?
Won't do anything.
Take that as a no. Let's get the pliers. Pliers it.
There. Fits like a deadly electric glove.
Like a glove. So we didn't have to find a specific 18mm wrench.
Right. Spark plugs busted. Carbon deposits. Of course.
It should be easy to find a spark plug around this place. There's probably like dozens of them in this junkyard alone. Don't come crashing down on our head. There's no way to prop that open? I wouldn't trust that myself.
Please? I need you.
Where'd you get the spark plug from? Does she know how to drive? Now, I don't know, does she have a license? She definitely doesn't have a title or registration for that thing. This is gonna end badly. I feel it. Okay. So this junkyard's abandoned, but why do they put new vehicles in it? Because that one car was impounded like a couple weeks ago. You'd figure someone would be watching over the place if it wasn't abandoned. She
hey.
Likes the blue.
Junkyard Queen, where are you at?
Check out my bitchin' ride.
Hey. Holy shit. Your hair. It's so...
cool?
Badass. I was gonna say hot. But, yeah, badass too. Interesting choice in shirt, too.
Thought you'd like it. It involves fire.
Hey, not sure if you saw, but someone moved your truck.
No way.
That was me.
Should we check it out?
Nah.
Hey, Price. Nice wheels.
Okay. That's right, we were supposed to meet him here. I forgot about that.
You're early, Frank. What's the occasion?
It's his fucking bar mitzvah.
Yeah, that's just trouble.
Frank here's becoming a man. Aren't you, big guy?
What's he doing here?
Hey, I thought we were cool after that Drew North thing. Don't you want to be cool?
That's a trick question. We're cool.
I just want to talk to Frank. As long as you don't get in the way, we'll be fine.
I told you. She's like this.
That was my nice option.
I really dig the whole tough girl thing.
Hands off, Buster.
How'd you like to work full time for us?
Nope. Oh, hey, hey.
Don't fucking touch her.
Go. This is gonna get bad, though. They're both a little stronger than we are.
Why is it that chicks think it's okay to hit me? But if I lay a single finger on them,
she
suddenly
just pushed you,
it's
didn't she?
A whole other thing. Frank says you were asking about a client of his. That true?
He'll know if I lie, so yeah.
Yeah, it's true. I don't see why you should give a shit.
You don't? Maybe I'll show you.
Show me you giving a shit?
See, you two Nancy Drews decided it would be a good idea to call your drug dealer and ask about his business. I didn't go to a fancy academy, but that doesn't strike me as smart. Maybe it was this man's sunny disposition that confused you, but he's got a whole other side to him that I don't think you'd like. Should we let them see it?
We're just talking here.
Okay, then let's talk. I want to know right now why you give a shit about this woman.
Why did Frank tell him? Why do you care so much?
Why do you care so much?
Same tone.
Fuck you. I'm asking the questions here.
Look, none of this matters. All we care about is that you stop asking questions. Got it?
All right, we'll look somewhere else.
No.
She's not gonna take no for an
answer.
Tell
me where she is. Now,
Rachel.
Wait a minute. No way.
Yes,
what
way,
the
Ted.
Fuck is your
Rachel? As in Rachel Amber? That makes so much sense.
Well, does he know the truth?
This is James Amber's fucking kid.
Damon.
Your dad's a real piece of shit, you know.
No, thanks. Who cares?
So? We don't have anything to do with him.
Right. Here's what happens next.
Come
yeah,
on,
it's
man.
Not
they're
good.
Just kids.
No, they're not.
Yeah, we're kids.
This one is the fucking DA's daughter.
Yeah, you want to
right
mess
now,
with her?
She's going to fill me in on what her daddy is up to. And how he's connected to that whore everyone's asking about.
Damon,
come
on.
Who else is asking about her?
We're still talking. Everything's still cool.
Everyone asks about her?
Get crazy.
Oh, crap. Holy crap. She hit both of them? Wait.
Fucking bitch.
But she just hit him. Grab the knife, grab the knife, grab the knife. Oh no!